Current affairs, 23rd February 2021. Lieutenant General B.S. Raju to be new Director General of Military Operations of Indian Army. Lieutenant General B.S. Raju, the General Officer Commanding of the Srinagar-based Chinar Corps, will be the new Director General of Military Operations of the Indian Army, official sources said on Saturday. Lieutenant General D.P. Pandey, currently serving as the Director General of the Territorial Army, will succeed Lieutenant General Raju at the crucial corps that carries out the Army's counter-insurgency operations in Kashmir, they said. Karnataka to host Khelo India University Games 2021. Karnataka will host the second Khelo India University Games later this year, State Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa and Union Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju announced on Sunday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will inaugurate the games to be held in the city-based Jain University and other venues, Rijiju told a press conference here. That's all for today. We'll be back tomorrow. Thank you for watching.